Zdravím vás u ďalšieho dielu na hru The Walking Dead a pokračujeme v epizóde 5. A je ma tu.
Yeah, we can do this. Okay. We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista and I. Lee, you rest. We have to work fast.
No, dal som ti blížiť.
I wasn't gonna hurt you.
Sure, pal. I know.
I'm glad you told us when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to.
Yeah. Well.
We probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us, which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
I was. The fucking thing, it happened so fast. You ever almost hit someone in a crosswalk?
Almost?
His license was suspended. Twice.
Just wham! Thing was on me. Never saw it. Like someone in your blind spot.
It's so weird. I keep doing a double take on your arm, expecting it to be there.
I'm hoping whatever's in their bite is gone too.
What do you think the odds are of that?
I don't know. I know everyone's wondering. Even if it just slows down the process, I'd be happy.
You don't mean that.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
We figure out who he is, and why he's doing this. We can rescue Clem, but she won't be safe if this guy's not gonna stop.
So, did your crew get into any shit before he met up with us?
Is it possible to have survived and not gotten into some shit?
And, you know, whatever happens to you,
Seriously, can we not talk like that? The entire time we were at the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I was bitten, Krista.
You cut it off!
What good is it to plan around that working?
What good is it for you to give up?
I haven't given up.
Celé ste sa o ňu postarali vy dva.
You guys to take her.
Stop it.
I'm serious. She'd be safe and relatively happy with you two.
We're not doing this right now.
Krista, listen to him.
It's what I want, okay?
What about him?
Musíme ho podporovať.
Yeah, gotta support him. He's only a kid still. It's easy to forget that.
He loses shit like that often?
No, that was a first.
It's good that he did. Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
Dúfam, že to neudiala znovu.
He ruined Kenny's life. Outbursts like that aren't fucking appropriate.
You do feel bad for him though, right? Well, seems like it got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
Alright, I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure, if you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, and you can hop in after me.
Okay.
Shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath. Feeling any better?
Požadujem si ako nedávno seknutá.
So no, Kenny feels about as, good as you'd expect.
I mean, do you think it worked? Did it help at all?
I feel like a man who got bitten. So, take that for what it's worth.
I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just fucking hell.
At least he told us.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families.
Man. take it easy on him from here on out.
I'm angry as hell.
Not at him.
Maybe. Maybe not.
You heard him outside.
I did. I never really thought about it that way. Did Scott tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
See that lump on his face?
You did that?
Maida.
I'm sorry for hurting you in any way, Kenny. It's impossible to go through life without causing some sort of pain. But sometimes I can't help but wonder if I could have caused a little less.
You and me both, Doc. Well, cheers.
Jasne, už minus neustáva, tak si dám. Kenny je prekvapený.
I'm through!
No walkers. Things are looking up.
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well.
Oh shit. Teraz zas síly odstreliť. Na to bola správna voľba.
All the people we've seen go. They got to do it their own way. Together.
Don't you say that. You stick it out as long as you can. You do whatever you have to. I could have done more.
Však všichni sme mohli udelať víc.
Myself included.
I could have been a better husband, better father, could have been a better friend. So let's figure out a way out of here. Get that little girl. We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed.
Don't ask me how I'm doing.
Let's just keep going.
Tak s Christou.
I guess Crawford would have gotten them anyway.
Tak s Benom.
You still with us, Ben?
Yeah, Lee. I just want to help.
You still with us, Ben?
Yeah, Lee. I just want to help.
Tak a čo ty, Omid?
That's sick, but think of all the pain they avoided.
Pravda. Ideme.
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Let's go.
Go ahead.
Dobra. Musíme to skočiť. On mi to preskočil. Raz Christa. Kenny, poď. Abo Ben. Oh shit. Poď Ben, skoč. To si robíš predlo. Pen? Žiješ?
My fucking mouth.
Holy fuck! What are we gonna do?
Kenny.
Someone's gotta stay back. In case.
Come on, man!
And if all this goes bad, you might be Clementine's last hope.
We'll keep an eye out.
Okay.
Ow! I'm okay! I'm okay! Just get me out of here!
Are you okay?
What the fuck happened, Ben?
I'm sorry. Just get me up. My legs hurt, I think.
We're gonna get your ass up.
Really? I thought you...
Fuck.
Fucking hell.
What is it? I'm okay. I'm okay.
We can get you up. We can,
Ow! Oh, God!
Vytrnil nahoru.
Take him off that thing.
What?
Fast, like a band-aid.
Do you think?
Fuck! Fuck! Oh God, don't let them get to me!
Do you have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
I'm out.
Shit. Get the fuck out of here.
What?
Go back. She needs you, Lee.
Kenny!
This is not a discussion!
Так добре.
Okay. I'm going.
Good. Get back up there. Now!
To je sebevražda,
Kenny. You can't do this!
Fucking go! Back, you sons of bitches!
Oh, fuck! Kenny, please!
Asi viem, čo sa práve teraz stalo. Ben nechcel byť zožratý... Proste chcel byť zožratý jedným z nich, proste. Tak... Kenny použil svoj posledný náboj na to, aby ho strel do hlavy. Preto tam bolo plí... Proste... Ja len nič nehovoril. Čiže kebyže ho žrali, tak by kričal ďalej. A Kenny? To neviem. Je po nich.
God damn! God!
I heard a shot.
Kenny zastrelil Bena.
Can you make sure that Ben didn't feel any more pain than he had to?
What?
It was Ben's biggest fear, you know. Kenny had one bullet and that's how he used it. God, poor fucking kid.
To Bena mi je teraz ľúto. Pravde. Ale čo sa dá robiť? Musíme pokračovať ďalej.
You saw them die?
Nobody was getting out of there.
I'm sorry, Lee.
Nebol to špatný chlap.
A lot of folks might not have always agreed. Maybe even me.
We should go.
Right behind you.
Do you want to talk?
Ním toho zmrda to zákon.
The motherfucker's got Clementine has been and Kenny to answer for.
Keep a clear head, Lee.
We wouldn't be out here. We'd all been together to defend against Vernon. And we'd be out on the water. Everyone would be alive.
Look, Lee, this is a shitty time. But I want to clear something up.
What is it?
Now with Kenny gone, means Omid and I have to stay safe. For her.
Keep her safe.
We do our best. You know that.
Are you okay?
I should be asking you that.
Before, in the attic.
It's nothing.
What's nothing?
Let's just keep moving. Fuck. Be careful across here.
Mm-hmm. Zase si myslím, že sa tu niečo dosere. Akoľko zombičkov je dole. Ja nechcel by som tam padnúť. Ale si to by bolo jedno, kebyže tam padnem.
River Street's just up ahead.
Tak či tak som už pokúsaný.
Whoa, careful.
Even the buildings are full.
I never know where the next meal is.
To patrne.
Yeah, we don't need any more accidents. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Marshall's Hotel is around the corner of the block.
Takže skoro hneď pred nami je.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap.
Oh, fuck.
Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg and you're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself.
Ja pôjdu prvý.
I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah.
Tak, poď.
Just go nice and slow.
Jasne, neboj. Poď. Lee, ty to zvládneš. Tu proste neodpadneš, tu dostaneš tú erekciu.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good.
Buď ma jeblo. Prosím, Lee, ešte chvíľu vydrž bez tej erekcii.
Shit!
Oh, fuck!
Zase zajebalo nejakého zombíka. Poď.
Shit!
Are you okay?
Fine. But I'm kind of fucked here.
What are you gonna do?
Niečo
prídu. I'll figure something out.
There's not a ton of options.
Kurva, už idú na to.
I'm going for it.
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck? But maybe you got to it fast enough. Maybe you'll be fine.
I can't risk losing more time on a long shot. Let's meet outside of town, by the train.
Are you nuts?
It's the only way. Do you hear me?
Yeah, by the train.
Jesus, we'll be there.
Dobra. Rambolí, to ešte nebolo, Rambolí. Fuck you. Je to do tohoto zdroje epizódy. Z konca. Mne sa zdá, že hej, je teda. Dobrá, ale tuto by som to ukončil v tom najlepšom, áno. Uvidíme sa u ďalšieho dielu a adiós, amigos.